I'm Dr. Anthea Rhodes, here to talk about something new that's making kids sick in 2023, the flu. I know, right? The flu doesn't sound like something new. And the name flu or influenza definitely isn't new. But in a way, each year the flu virus is new. It changes, it mutates, it has a different identity every year. When you or your child last had a flu vaccine, the vaccine helped your body unlock the flu's identity. The immune system in children and adults is amazing like that. If it knows what a disease looks like, it gets to work. But unlike some diseases we have vaccines for, the flu changes really fast. Last year's flu vaccine, it's outdated already. The flu vaccine starts to wear off after a few months, so by the time next winter comes around, the protection is gone. That's why, to be protected from the flu, children need the new flu vaccine every year. And by protected, I mean avoiding a stay in hospital, like the 67 children who have already had to stay at the Royal Children's Hospital with flu this year. 5 children have already been admitted to our intensive care unit with the flu. So yes, in a way, the flu is new. And this year's flu vaccine, well, that's new too. Now that you know, your child can stay protected by getting the new flu vaccine every year. Thanks for watching.